All right, guys, this is going to be my male cow, albino. She's going to be my male right there. Love the tail he got. Very nice red on the tail. Show the leg about him a lot. I'm hoping this will be my stud animal right here. And I'm going to plug him into the females. So having high hopes for this animal. It's pretty sweet, good temperament. He's well over 4 feet. Has some pretty nice coloring on him. Can't really tell on the vid, but yeah, it's good color. And a very good disposition. Very nice animal. Pretty big. And he's doing well. So, it's pretty much the key in my future breeding projects. And I will be picking up a male sometime in the future, but right now he's what I got male wise and that's what I'm gonna be working with first. So I got a lot of people telling me that he will be ready this fall. So if anybody out there in the Miami area or maybe West Palm Beach or somewhere close to Miami, if anybody out there wants to, that's a female and is interested, hit me up and we can chat about it. I'd like to see what I got. See if he actually would be ready. Or I don't know. You guys tell me what you think. If you guys think he's ready or not. And I don't know. Just something to think about. So that's my male, normal, albino cow. And I'll be back.